We're back. It's time once again to draw and discuss. That means we're going to choose a composer, we're going to draw that composer, and talk about that composer. Now today our composer is Sergei Prokofiev. Why? Well, because we've been listening to Peter and the Wolf. We have had so much fun. Students come back and say, oh, can we listen to the wolf? Can we listen to the wolf? I think it's because it's just the tiniest bit scary or suspenseful. And kids love just to get to the edge of that suspense and hear the wolf coming out of the woods. So, like I said, this is Prokofiev. He, like some other famous composers, seemed to be a child prodigy in music. That is, he was just excellent at a very early age. At 5, Sergei was writing some of his own music, and at 6, he wrote his own opera. Can you believe it? He was one of the youngest students at his music school, and he liked to challenge other people. They may not have said he's exactly nice. They may have said maybe he liked to brag, or maybe he liked to do things his own way. Prokofiev was already pretty famous when he was asked to write a piece for the Moscow Children's Theater. Yes, he said yes right away, because he really was interested in musical education. Well, what he did was he told a folk story through music. That's right. He added some narration to help with it, but when you listen to the piece, you'll hear that each character in the piece gets its own instrument and melody. This makes it fascinating. This makes it fun. This makes you be able to see the story in your mind by listening to the instruments. For example, when it's time for Peter to come into the story, we hear a playful, happy tune played by the strings. And then the bird follows him along, and you can hear the bird's flute, and you can hear Peter's strings playing at the same time, like they're talking to each other, or they're walking together. When the wolf comes out, the music sounds a little bit scary. And even though I don't like my students to be scared, I am excited that music can give you an emotion. It can make you scared. It can make you calm. It can make you laugh sometimes even. In a way, Prokofiev gave us a tour of the orchestra. There's a lot more music and a lot more history with Prokofiev. Here he is. I will see you in preschool.